Hey guys, it's Meg and this is another 5-minute Pilates workout. Today we're going to be working on lean and strong arms. Let's get started. We're going to start today's workout with oil riggers. So I want you to stand on your hands and knees for me. From here you're going to stretch your right leg out. Tight abs and we're going down. Good, keep it going. You guys are doing great. Now if you can't go all the way down, don't worry, just go down as far as you can go. You'll still be getting that workout. And you guys are doing fantastic. So we're doing the right side and then we're gonna move on to our next exercise, and we'll be doing a second set of all our exercises. So we'll come back to the left side and release. Lying on the mat for me, we're gonna do Superman. Arms are at your side. You're gonna lift your arms and your legs. And down, good. Keep that going. You guys are doing great. Squeeze those glutes and tight abs. Get up. And up. And down. Keep that leg nice and in line. You guys are fantastic. From Superman, we're gonna be moving into Superwoman. Holding it up. Straight arms, closed legs. And we hold. Tight, tight abs. We're going to do little pulses here. You guys are doing great. This is Superwoman. Now, she's so much more difficult than Superman because Superwoman is awesome. You guys are awesome. We're almost there. Last one and down. Arms next to your sides for me. You're going to inhale. And exhale. Pushing up. Stretching out those abs. And your back. Coming down halfway. This is the highest that you'll ever be doing in our tricep push-ups. And push up. And down. Good. Using those triceps. This is also called a cobra push-up. And hold. And bring it down. From here, we're going to move over to your wing flat. Now, this is similar to your Superman. So, you're going to inhale and exhale. Take your arms back for me. And we're going to flap those wings. You guys are doing great. Flap, like a little bird. Sitting the legs up. And really sit down. Pushing up, we're going straight into our oil rigger on the left side. And down, and up. Tight abs for me. Remember, if you can't go down all the way, don't stress too much. Do what you can. Listen to your body. Remember, your body is your best friend. And we're nice to our best friends. Last one. Moving on to the next. Down we go. You guys are great. I'm so out of breath. Woo! From here, you're going to inhale and exhale. Up and down. And up and down. Keep that neck in line. Up and down. Awesome. You'll really feel your back in these exercises as well. Last one. And down. Arms are straight. Legs are closed. We're moving on to our Superwoman. We're gonna hold it up. You're gonna inhale and exhale up to me. We're holding it in this position. Now, Superwoman is so awesome. Imagine you're flying through the air. Tight abs for me. Because you're flying at full speed. And you're in a dress. So that's why those legs are closed. Almost there, guys. And bring it down. From here, we're going to push up again into our cobra. And halfway down, we're doing tricep push-ups. All the way down and halfway up. Good. So this workout is quite fast-paced for me. But at this stage, you guys should be able to switch quickly. And last one. And bring it down. last exercise for today in this video. We're gonna do wing flaps. Take those arms back, lift the legs and lift up. Flap on those wings. So, you'll notice here that your shoulders are pulling together. Make sure you're not pushing the tummy out. So you're really keeping the abs contracted as well. I do, on my way. Hold on, breathe down. From here, I want you to push back, releasing your lower back. Thank you guys for joining me in another 5-minute Pilates workout. That was one hectic workout, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please share it with a friend and go like it on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you next time.